do your perusing and you work your illusion as you watch me walk by walk. Seduction is your conquering right. You think 10 minutes took all night. The only thing you forget is that you paid my price. And you think that you're awake. Shameful woman, how you like to say that. You kill your daughter if she'd be like me, and no one could blame you for that. That meeting, it kept me around. A fantasy bring you back to the likes of me when the poor trapped girl brings you your evening tea. Tea and fantasy. Nylon covering, body smothering. Would you like to know my thoughts? Your dear sweet wife has insured her life through marriage in your house. As long as she acts dumb and relatively numb, except when she sees a house. Needing you is essential, cause you're so big and strong. With all matters existential, she's not too bright, but you're never wrong. But holy cow, nylon covering, that is murdering. Where is my wife? What is this here? She whispers in the ear of a man I hardly know. Looking so charmed, poor girl's been disarmed. I think we'd better go. You see, my dear, the man's a hunter. She's following after his lust. Just a he who wants to feed. Women can't understand these things. With this, I hope we're agreed. For them, sex is a good wife's duty. For men, it's a heart in need. A couple of drinks and a cozy talk. Would you like to go to bed? I know that you're glad that I saved your virtue when you were out of your head. And just to show you I'm not angry, I'm really gonna love you good. Just let's close our eyes a little so we can create the mood. Minutes grow as fantasy fades as the roar becomes a snore. Strong, virile hunter man can't deliver anymore. But next day he'll be on the job, chasing secretaries from behind, meeting me in the usual place where I'll again delude his mind. But for now the good wife watches as he grumbles through his dreams his throat. Sweep the pump. Would you like to know her thoughts? you like to go to bed. I know that you're glad that I saved your virtue, but you were out of your head. And just to show you I'm not angry, I'm really gonna love you good. Just let's close our eyes a little, so we can create the mood. Minutes grow, a photosynthesis phase, as the day becomes a snore. Big, strong, virile hunter man, can't do deeper anymore. The next day, he'll be on the job, chasing secretaries from behind, meeting me in the usual place, where I'll again delude his mind. But for now, the good wife watches as he grumbles through his dreams distraught. Sleep the pompous hunter deep. Unsmothered, would you like to know her?